Hello, in this demonstration, I'm going to take you through a couple of the different ways you can create a new promotion using the Aforza application. So the first way we're going to look at is via the promotion calendar. See here on the promotion calendar, I have an overview of all the different promotions I'm running at any given time. And to create a new promotion on here, all I have to do is simply drag and drop a promotion template or an existing promotion or a product onto the calendar. And when I do that, it's going to automatically fill out all the details I need. It's going to set the effective from and to dates. It's going to choose the correct product. And all I really have to do is tell the system which account or segment I'm targeting this promotion and what kind of discount is being applied as well. And as soon as I've done that, I can add it to the calendar and the new promotion has been added here at the bottom. So it's really quick and really easy. But what if I wanted to add a bit more detail to a promotion when I create it? On the Promotions tab, I can click the New button, and this is going to take me through to the Promotion Designer. So again, I can enter some details. In this case, I'm going to do a buy five, get one free. I'm going to make this product marketing, and I'm going to target that same account as before. When I click Save, I now come to the Promotion Designer, and this is where I can enter all of those granular details. So this gives you a lot more control over the calendar, but it's still just as easy to use using the drag and drop builder. So the first thing I'm going to do is choose the product I want to offer for in the buy five, get one free. So I'm going to do buy five caramel or strawberry ice creams, and you get a chocolate one for free. So I've created two groups there, and I'm just going to rename these to make it easy to understand. I'm going to enter the numbers so they can buy five and they get one for free. And then I'm going to drag on my 100% tactic to make this bottom ice cream free. Now, once I've done that, I can do some other changes, like I can edit the image. So this is an ice cream promo, so I'm going to use my ice cream images. I can give it a promo code. And you can choose your effective dates and your in-store and shipment dates as well. So I'm going to do from the beginning of August until, you know, the end of September for summer. And click done. And just like that, the new promotion is created, a buy five, get one free, very sophisticated promotion, but very, very easy to set up. And that's now available along with my prior promotion for all of my sales reps to use either offline on their mobile devices or online in the telesales console or e-commerce channels. So really quick, really easy to set up those brand new promotions and execute them in the field.